We want your viewers to feel like they're here. Right here.
Cut.
On set, where the action is. But in reality, this content will make a lot of stops on the way to your customer's screen. And if the quality drops off along the way, how do we know where it happened?
Yuck.
And how do we fix it? But while we're at it, what is quality anyway? Sure, there are your typical standards. How do we know what good actually looks like?
So many questions.
And one answer, SSIMWAVE, a platform that sees video just like a human does. SSIMWAVE analyzes video performance to give you a subscriber score based on human perception. The score is made from an algorithm that represents the collective insight of 100,000 human viewers and can be deployed across every stage of your delivery network. It's almost like having real people approve every frame of every scene in every piece of content. This helps you catch problems before they're seen and maintain the original vision, delivering an optimized viewing experience no matter the device or network. But in case something does slip through, you'll see the problem as soon as your viewer does.
Come on.
As well as the solution. Now, obviously, different streams demand different bandwidth. A mobile device, for example, requires less bandwidth to achieve the same subscriber score than a big screen TV. But beyond that, different content also requires different bandwidth. Your top tier content demands top tier bandwidth.
But not so much over here. With a trusted score telling you what each viewer is experiencing, you can shift bandwidth from content that doesn't require it.
To content that does. With SSIMWAVE measuring the viewer experience, you can optimize the delivery of your content to provide the high quality video that people want. Bring together high quality content.
Action.
And high quality experiences with SSIMWAVE.